A gay couple from Belarus speak out in a country rated as one of the most homophobic in Europe by a leading LGBT organization.